ma'am. This is Manithi Advaitananda. Now we're going to be speaking about the teens and the hormones. The hijack of hormones is the most big issues with the teens. They look for girlfriend, boyfriend, run around, all kinds of things happen, and we are so stuck. How do we get them out of these teenage hijacks, hormone hijacks? So the beautiful thing is, when they start doing the Mallakamba or rope, the intense yoga, these are the things when they start getting the hormones to the muscles instead of the brain. If it hits the brain and then they start getting into other ideas and more ads and more movies, get them confused as to what is the pleasure and what is right. Giving them a very intense workout in these yoga asanas and Mallakamba and rope, these kids are going to be the most blissful, most powerful kids, where they will be able to compete extraordinary possibilities and really come in flying colors. Make sure everybody follows the yoga and they are intense in it. We have like 108, we have 300, we have 600 asanas within 1 hour, which is going to give them a real challenge and take care of their hormones. We'll be posting you the link of the 108 asanas and the pramanas. Thank you. Nityananda.